This is my street. And that's not even the worst of it. Mad.